I needed to start recording because y'all need to see how I'm going through it, because this is the second time my box of questions have failed. Like, everything, the world does not want this to happen. The devil don't want this to happen, and that's how I know it's gonna be popping. If I drop this again, it's gonna be an issue. I don't know who with little box, but you could get rocked today, okay? I'm gonna put it on the floor this time because putting it on the stool is not working. All right, I'm super duper excited. Hi, YouTube. Oh my gosh, it feels so good to be saying this and to actually mean it. Because if I can tell y'all how many videos I have recorded, like, it's ridiculous. But nonetheless, I'm chatting. Who am I? Baby, allow me to reintroduce myself. Hi, YouTube. What's up? It's your girl T, aka Melanin Fairy. And you are here watching the very first video on my channel. Yes, this is my debut to the world. But it's not June 1st. But anyways, we're just gonna hop right into it. I'm doing a tag video, and I was gonna like do it in a sequential order. Like, this is the meaning behind my channel. That's why I wanna do YouTube, all of that. But you know what? I'm crazy. Life is crazy. Things be getting thrown at you in all different directions. Like Forrest Gump, mama said,
life is a box of chocolates, Forrest. You never know what you're gonna get.
Okay. So I was like, no, forget that. We're just gonna mix them all up and they're just gonna get an answer. And that's gonna be that. And that's on period. Okay. So that's what we're gonna do. So let's just get into it. All right. So, first question. Really, it would be one that's way random and off. Anyways, if you could live anywhere, where would it be? I was gonna say why, but it didn't say that. Anyway, if I could live anywhere, honestly, like, I plan to move to Atlanta, but like, that's not like the dream of, oh, I'm gonna live in Atlanta. Like, Atlanta is cool, don't get me wrong, but I really want to be by a beach. Like, I grew up by a beach, and it's nice to just be able to go to a body of water, and I didn't appreciate that when I had it. You never know what you have until it's gone. And nowadays, I gotta drive at least 2.5 hours to get to a beach, and that's just not it. So maybe back to Cali, I don't know, one day. I also like snow though, but I've never lived in it, and ice is too much. I just want the fun snow, and that's it. Play with my kids that I don't have. Okay, girl, next. What's your favorite thing about YouTube and the community? Well, my favorite thing, and they kind of go hand in hand, but I just love it. Like, it's a community basically under any video. Like, and I love that. Like, if I'm watching a tea video, little gossip, we in the comments together. Well, I don't always be in the comments, but you know. If I'm like watching a old song and people are like, who's still here in 2021? Me. So I really like that. And I just feel like it's a space where, like, no matter what, you learn from your people. And that's why I really wanted to do this, but that's another question. But I just love that. Like, you always gonna find your people, your village, no matter who you are. And I just really like that. I don't like how I'm looking. I'm sorry. I really don't, but let me tell you why I wore this. Because, okay, hold on. Okay, I wore this because it is a burst of color. I would stand up, but I ain't trying to do all that. Anyways, but I wore this because it's a burst of color, and this is something I've been wanting to do for a long time. So I was like, it's a celebration, okay? It's a celebration. Anyways. Okay, what's your favorite food and cuisine? My favorite food, I love fried chicken. fried chicken. And I specifically love Chick-fil-A. Popeyes used to be my favorite, but then the people that worked there back home was trifling and they wasn't doing my food right. So I had to go somewhere better. The grass was greener on the other side. But yeah, and my favorite cuisine is Mexican food. I love Mexican food. It's up there with fried chicken. And specifically, I love nachos. So yeah. What made you want to start YouTube? Okay, so this question is where it gets a little deep. So what made me want to start YouTube? I've been wanting to do YouTube forever, and that's no cap at all. It's no cap in my rep. Okay, but for real, like, I've been wanting to do YouTube for like ever, literally, like, at least since I was 12, because I don't know, when I was younger, like, we used to watch Glozell, Sometimes Annoying Orange, Trey Melvin, like all of them, and it was just like the thing to do. Like, YouTube was that girl, and I was just like, I want to do that. Like, I'm funny, I'm whatever, like, I want to have a channel. And so I always just wanted to do it and never did it because it's so weird. Like, why does my body just change? I know why it changed because of what I'm about to say, but here we go. Not my throat done got dry and everything, Lord. But okay, so I have been suffering with mental health issues since I was like 12. Oh, I hate it here. But yeah, so I've had anxiety and depression for like ever. Not forever, but a long time. Okay, almost half my life. So look, it's been a long time coming. And so, like, me, like, I'm a natural introvert, even though in the camera you're gonna see a different person, cause but I'm an introvert. And so in school, like, I didn't really have a lot of friends. I didn't talk to a lot of people. And so I would just always be like, how am I gonna have this channel and being my lovely flamboyant self? But in school, I'm like this. 2 + 2 = 4. So I was just always scared. People gonna be like, that girl, she quiet, she lame. Why she trying to front? Da, 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 da. And so I just never did it. And I just kind of carried on throughout like middle school, high school. And then in college, it was like, okay, like maybe now I can finally do it because who cares what people say? And they don't even know me like that, whatever. They don't know me in these streets. That's an insider. But then I didn't want to be like the college YouTuber because, baby, I've been wanting to do this. Okay. So I didn't want to do that, and because I didn't want my brand linked to Spelman. No shade to Spelman. That's my girl forever, always. Okay. But I just didn't want that. So then it was that, and then also like, oh my gosh, like, I'm going to need to get a job one day. People are going to like judge me, so whatever. It didn't happen, long story short. And a lot of it was because of my anxiety. And then when I finally was like, I want to do this, because I've been saying I was going to do this for a long time, okay? So when I finally was like, I'm going to do it, it was during the pandemic, summer 2020. And I put together the little intro clip with the summer walker, and then I did all that, and it was cute. She was popping. Yes. And I was ready to like, well, I was ready to post. No, I needed to make a video. So I needed to do that. And then YouTube was like, it was like, oh, you can't get monetization from this because of the summer walker song. And I was like, oh, shoot. That's right. So then, like, I tried to use like a little finessed version of it, didn't work. So it was like, well, I could build one from scratch with sounds, but the way my depression was set up in the quarantine, I was just like, all right, I'm gonna head out. And so then I didn't get to it, and then my cousin passed, and it was just like, now I'm really not doing it. So here I am a little over a year later, and for real, like, pushing myself to pursue it. I know that was a mouthful. awesome, or I could have said, but yeah. But aside from that, why? Why, girl? That was the dang question. Okay, aside from that, though, the reason why I brought up my mental health is because I really want this channel to be a platform for mental health, and we will get into that later because time is a ticking. Spit the basics, and I made these basics up, so I don't know if they're really the basics, but heck, bear with me. My zodiac and age, I am a Gemini. If you got something to say, keep it to yourself, it ain't nice, okay?
Hashtag talk to me, don't talk to me tight, bitch.
But no, I'm 22 years old, which is such a weird age and such a weird thing to say. Like, when I realized I was 20 at the time. Anyways, my birthday is June 1st, by the way. Same birthday as Marilyn Monroe, so naturally, that's why I'm a diva and a princess. And that's why I take it, okay? And my favorite color is pink. Right now, you ain't getting the vibes, but baby, everything is pink. This is pink, water bottle's pink. I got pink fabric for the mask, pink laundry basket, pink cover on my laptop, rose gold wall clock, pink calendar, pink marker, and this is just in my kitchen. Oh, I got some pink utensils over there. Okay, I just did it to do nothing. What will your channel be about? I'm so glad you asked. I can't say that's so serious right now. But my channel is gonna be a lot. Okay, sweetie, I'm a lot. It's not sure gonna be a lot. I'm a lot of woman, okay? So duh. But boom, okay. I'm so funny to myself. But okay, my channel.
A few moments later.
My channel is going to be like just story time videos. I love storytelling, and on that, not lies, I don't do that, and I don't like liars. We tell true stories over here, like 2 Chainz, but anyways, and on that note, I will be having a little special segment, playlist, series called 7 Sips with Tea, that's me, and more deets will come on that. And also, my channel is gonna be about my experience as a plus size woman. And that is, it's so funny calling myself a woman. Who are you, girl? Please. But yes, the Fat Girl Diaries, really excited for that. And cause you know, I've been fat my whole dang life. So might as well get some ching off of it, or at least know that other people feel the same way. So yeah, and then I may do some stuff for like food, cooking. I like to bake. Cooking, I'm not a bad cook, but I get a little messy. It gets a little disastrous. And that's, I'm gonna leave it at that. It all falls apart before it comes together, which is the golden thread for my life as well. And I think that is everything. Oh, mental health, dummy. My mental health is like gonna be a really big part of this channel. I don't know what part it's gonna be, but it's gonna be a part. And just a support system and sharing my experience as a black woman. Good one. Meaning behind channel name. Well, I'm glad you asked. The Melanin Fairy, that's me, affectionately. I grew up loving Tinkerbell. Like, I loved her so much. I don't know why, like, suddenly it just became a thing, and that was my girl. And so, it kind of, like, is what my channel is gonna be called. I had changed over the years, but, like, then one day I was just like, I'm the Melanin Fairy. Like, I love Tinkerbell, but she white, I'm black. So I just started calling myself the Melanin Fairy, and that was that on it. And I would love to call all my wonderful subscribers that are to come my MF squad. No, I lied. Well, we can maybe do a vote. Would you like MF Squad or MF Sprites? Sprites. But it stands for Melon and Fairy. So yeah, I would love to call my subscribers either the MF Sprites or the MF Squad. And my brother came up with the Sprites, so get at him. Where are you from? I am from San Diego, California originally, and then Columbia, South Carolina. I was gonna say by way of, but it should have been the other way around. What's your favorite holiday / season? My favorite holiday is Christmas. I love Christmas. And so naturally, my favorite season is winter. And it could be the other way around too. Who knows? But love, love, love Christmas. Love the music. Love the decorations. Love the food. Love the gifts. Love the people. Love the Jesus. It's just wonderful. Three reasons to sob. Well, I don't know. I feel like I have been a little mellow throughout this video. And I love people who are probably gonna be like, this is mellow? But because she really turns up when she's alone. But today has been a little challenging day for my mental. It was going good and then it just, so nose dive into the ground. But I think it's important to show this aspect of my life because this is me. And I would say it's not changing, but hopefully it will change one day. But today, my friends, is not that day. So three reasons to sub. So I said that to say though, like, I think I'm pretty funny, but I don't know, like, if you really would gather that through this video, because I've been a little more mellow, and I didn't try to, but I don't know, like, she wasn't really feeling it, but I really wanted to do this, so we're really doing this. I think because I am going to be very authentic and genuine, at least to the best of my abilities. And I'll get into that a little more in the second half I'm about to do. But yeah, that's, I'm laying it all out. And how can you not love a real, I don't know, three, because I'm black. No, let me stop. But I would say because I am a black plus size young lady who is different than the average typical look of a plus size woman. I'm not the most perfect curves. And that was just really a reason why I wanted to do this channel as well. Like with the whole Fat Girl Diaries, that came like before the whole mental health stuff, because I feel like it's important to have representation. Like I've always been fat, but like I haven't seen people that look like me. I would be like, well, how come their stomach isn't jelly like mine, and it's smooth and they don't have stretch marks, and why do they have a big butt and like all big hips like galore, and I'm just big with no assets except these. But so that's, I'm different is what I'm trying to say. Okay, I'm different. But yeah, this concludes the video. Well, the first half, assuming that I actually do go right now and make the second half, which I'm thinking I'm going to. But yeah, so thank you for watching. I'm so excited. Look, this hair like isn't how it was earlier today, but I was just like, I just gotta do it, because I was looking and I was about to say like, no, I can't do it, and this, oh my, I like what, like, girl, no, I just need to get this video out and then we can only go up from here. And that's what my friend Kendall, love you, told me. It was like, there's this YouTuber and he was saying that like, it's never gonna be perfect, like your first video, so just get it over with. And that's really how I feel, because like I know it's gonna be a hot mess, and is, so I just needed to do it. So yes, this is me with the crazy hair. And the reason why I said what I said earlier, because I dyed this myself yesterday and I did film a little bit TO for that. So if you would like to know how I got this color, let me know in the comments. I really just said that, y'all. And I'm really gonna have a comment section because I'm really gonna post this video for the first time in my life. And that's that on that. Peace, love, happiness.